You have to answer for Santino, Carlo.
Mike, you got it all wrong.
Your finger sent it to the Barzini people. Ah, the little farce you played with my sister. You think that could fool the Corleone?
Mike, I'm innocent. I swear to kids. Please, Mike, don't do this.
Sit down. Barzini's dead. So is Philip Tattaglia. Mo Green. Stracci. Cuneo. Today I settle all family business, so don't tell me you're innocent, Carlo. Admit what you did. Get him a drink. Don't be afraid, Carlo. Come on, you think I make my sister a widow? I'm godfather to your son, Carlo. Go ahead, drink. Drink. No, Carlo, you're out of the family business. That's your punishment. You're finished. I'm putting you on a plane to Vegas. Tom? I want you to stay there. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Only don't tell me you're innocent. Because it insults my intelligence. It makes me very angry. Now, who approached you? Tattaglia or Barzini?
Barzini.
There's a car waiting for you outside. Take it to the airport. I'll call your wife. Tell her what flight you're on. Now get out of my sight.
Hello, Carlo.